Wireframes come in all shapes and sizes, and they all serve a purpose. But what is a wireframe to begin with? There are various definitions of wireframes, and the simplest way to put it is that they're a rough sketch of a user interface, be it an app, a website, anything with a digital interface for a human to interact with. There are three main types of wireframes, and they're usually based on the level of fidelity or realism of the design. The level of fidelity should be determined by the clarity of the problem that the designer is trying to solve. If you're exploring concepts for a new product, a rough or low fidelity wireframe is best. Sketching on a whiteboard or a piece of paper using simple boxes and lines is all you need. Use them to explore concepts and get ideas out of your head, or clarify your thoughts around what you're trying to make. The key here is exploration. Rough or low fidelity wireframes allow you to generate a lot of ideas fast. Mid-fidelity wireframes usually involve some sort of software to create, and that's because they involve a lot more detail, or you're creating multiple stages of a single screen. If you want to show many screens or many interactions of a single screen, mid-fidelity wireframes using a software tool is typically your best bet. Mid-fidelity usually includes things like actual text, placement of images, and most importantly, the navigation structure, or how a user will move through your application or website. This makes them great for sharing at a presentation to, say, a stakeholder, a client, or even another team who doesn't work closely with you on the project. Mid-fidelity usually provides just enough for them to understand the structure of the project, but not enough to get hung up over any unnecessary details. High-fidelity wireframes are best when sharing with a development team who doesn't work closely with the design or product team. These developers need to know every detail of the project. Think of high-fidelity wireframes like an architect's blueprint. They must include everything needed to build the product the way the designer intended it, without having much contact with the group who designed it. They achieve this by combining wireframes with annotations to ensure each detail of the UI is explicit. Overall, each of these types of wireframes are used to visually think and communicate your ideas to others. So to summarize, there are three major types of wireframes: low fidelity, mid fidelity, and high fidelity, and each has their own unique purpose.